the amazing powerhouse that's being delivered here by Team Argo Shimano. They've been busy all day. Who can get on the back of their train? Well, we'll wait and see. And Cannondale also getting involved here. But Argo Shimano holding it up here, holding it up and doing a superb job. Who's going to light it? Well, the train has been superb all day. How much have they got left? Cannondale still very much involved. So is Bardini Veloci at the moment. Oh, Tom Bonin's also trying to get into the frame here. This bodes very well. An AG2R with Apollino also hitting the front. And the French champion's involved as well. But it's all about Marcel Kittel. Oh, thank you very much. They deserve that. They deserve that.